While the Davenport Community School District could be impacted by a possible bus driver strike, right now Durham, the bus company the school district uses, is going through contract negotiations with its workers, and that includes bus drivers here in the Quad Cities. The school district is exploring possible contingency plans if no deal is reached. District officials are also encouraging you to have your own plan in place starting Monday.